really briefly on time. 360. Stealth. 7 degrees.
Retina on file, voice print on file.
Just a quick classify. Intelligence.
Sometimes an abstract.
An agency official was debriefing me. I know, they don't work on US soil. Fuck off. About a matter concerning Russia and others. Including some new technologies, which I've already experienced multiple times. Let's just say it's taken a big turn in the chapters. I haven't looked to see what Super Tuesday has done. I'm not jaded by that news and information at this moment. But while we were debriefing, 5 chemtrails were released over us, and then other things occurred that were just surprising. And not. And I did predict if Popsy should handle it, so when he didn't, he was handled it. It got icky quicky. If I tell you when we're in a time, that moment, it's not because I'm guessing. It's because I'm an expert at what I do, and I don't blink. So why do you think you got the upper hand?